Darkness, first stock. That's not, oh, that is gonna connect. Hey, look at that. Ah, that's a nice little pivot for your ledge thing. I suck at this. Double up smash? No. Alright, let's see if Q can beat the Gimp. And he does. Nice hand job. That's an easy read. Forward smash is usually. Oh! Q just rapid jabbing. Make everything look pretty. Hard work, man. Well, it's Master Hand drop.
Okay. Yeah.
Like what Master Hand does from 9 to 5. he plays Red Hat. Gotta make that money somehow. Yeah, jeez. And actually, you know, if assuming Q does take this, I think we're gonna see Mario come out. Master Hand Job?
I think so.
He's played Mario against Falcon and had some success.
There's a Gimp machine.
He is. It's a dirty, dirty Gimp machine. This is not looking good for him.
Yeah.
I think we're definitely gonna see Mario after this.
Freeze for all!
Alright, I'll move closer.
Okay. You can move the chair closer. Ball chair.
I guess that's an option too.
Yeah.
It's amazing what technology can do.
I know. Alright. No switch.
What is this?
Oh, they accidentally. Because with the 19XX, it doesn't go back to the stage you. It always goes back to Peaches.
Oh, that's dumb as hell.
Wow, alright, so. Fix that. Master Hand Dog is staying Pikachu.
He believes in himself. That's.
He does.
That's.
3, 2, 1, go!
We'll see. It was a good idea. I don't know. After the first game, that's rough.
And definitely missing the Z cancel and the down air was a good way to start. Here we go.
For days.
Trade.
Oh, ooh, nice.
The
nice
nooch.
The nooch.
I was playing Scrubula earlier, and Pikachu's nooch beats out Mario's upbeat.
In the right spot, yeah.
Yeah, that's ridiculous.
Oh, cute. Reading wrong.
He's only on a third grade reading level.
Four smashes.
Okay, here it is. That lead to a kill? No. So we're 0 for 2 as far as upbeats go.
That.
I know.
Saw that's it. Something I never go for that I need to start going.
It's so good.
Double
on chill.
Forward smash.
The Q-tip. Smash flanks. Hit the eye, but there. Nice up air.
Yeah, TV. Wait. Oh, okay, up smash. Leaf nooch.
Two nooches. That was the third up smash I saw that didn't kill.
Oh! Keep going for double forward smash again. Oh, man. Double thunder?
Ooh! Double. More damage. More damage.
Alright, we'll see if he learns the down tilt. Now, forward smash.
Forward smash works.
Works this time, though. Alright, that was cute.
Do they they know that they're
more forge matches?
Do they know that they're on stream and that they're supposed to be professionals?
Professionals. Oh wow, that was a stock. You just did the wrong combo.
He doesn't know Falcon combos. He just knows Falcon shields.
Falcon shields.
There it is. Oh,
just missed it.
Was that another up smash, by the way?
No.
Are you sure?
Not there.
Are you sure?
Yeah. Doing way too high for it to be an up smash. Wow. So Hugh just brought it back from down 4-2.
Still, game three. I'm feeling game three.
Oh, Hugh got him off stage. I don't really know what's happening. Four. It's like, Hugh will just miss like four attacks in a row and then just run to the middle of the stage and four attacks.
Oh, LD.
And just hope that.
Alright, I'm gonna have to leave you all stream.
Alright.
Stream where I'll play, probably win against LD.
Alright, Hugh, the huge comeback. Down 4-2, now up 2-1. Be tough to come back from our torch match. Patient with it. Oh, the up smash misses. A lot of times that's a stock. Alright, that had to be input error. And that'll do it. That's your hand job. The missed quick attack at the end. That didn't end.